home, honey, my better father.
Follow me.
I think it's Dino stuff, but this is strangers. How about it, strangers? Let's go.
Patient. Look.
This guy's real conversationalist.
Quiet! Look!
Oh no, now you! He's taking over your mind! I'm putting that stop to you right now, buddy. You can really head now! Huh?
Always worked before.
Are you getting serious?
Okay, just tell me one thing. What are we looking at?
You are looking at yourselves in a mirror.
I thought we were looking at a big green curtain. Oh, I see now. It is a big mirror, and we're a big green curtain. Let me out to the next corner. I'll take a bus home.
Please stand.
It's going wrong good.
No. Maybe standing in the dark, looking at a big green fuzzy mirror where you're on good. That's going to bring the whole experience up there with a kiss to my eyebrow. By the way, a lot of nose there. Big wart on his chin.
Please stand.
I'll stay for safe. Pretty pleased with the cherry on top.
All right, pretty please.
And
with a cherry on top. Now we must begin.
Begin what?
To watch yourselves change.
I see.
You see, you picked up the whole picture from what he just said.
Yes. See, to look into this mirror.
To witness all the changes.
Within this century.
For all to see.
What we've become today.
Not bad. Not been done around. Row, your check, you down hinges. Where does the stranger do green curtain here? So I just better make it. Okay, now everybody, end the line. Woo! End the line, gently.
Not funny.
You're right. Now I've done it. I've ruined the audience's suspension of disbelief.
There what?
Get there, it back. Suspension of disbelief. Means the audience no longer buys it back. We've been summoned to some spooky place by a strange timeless specter because I made contact with them. Now they know that we know that they're out there, and the whole effect is ruined, and they're just getting busy waiting for the first song to arrive. Am I right?
Will you cut that out?
Yes, will you cut that out?
You can't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, suppose I play along. How do you see change? I mean, people don't change. Our parents still go to work. We still go to school. We still eat, sleep, pay taxes.
But it is how you've done these basic things through the years. If no one changed, and if no one had imagination, you would still have relied on that. But of course, you don't.
Thank you. summer celebration of fine Alton tradition. We would now like to introduce one of our soloists for this evening. She's one of the best, if not the best, soloist of our town. I know she's the best because she told me that if I did not introduce her as such, I'd be sleeping in the woodshed tonight. My wife, friends, Miss Frieda Mae Johnson.
Thank you. I stand next to you for the rest of the conversation?
Why, Michael, I never knew you were so forward.
Well, welcome to the 20th century. Look, the moon's rising over the river. Isn't it grand?
Thank you.
No, you can stay for just a while.
No, my parents will wonder.
No, they won't wonder. We can just stay.
I have to go. It's been a glorious evening, but I do have to go.
Kitty, may I call you my sweetheart?
Whoa, wait a minute. May I call you sweetheart? This guy's a bad man.
Leave them alone.
No, I think I better figure this guy out.
You do not realize the chaos that you have created.
What chaos?
He has just referred to his great-grandparents as a bozo and a turn-of-the-century page. Well said. Any other comments? I couldn't say that myself. Now, shall we?
I didn't like it either!
You don't have hiccups anymore, do you?
No, but our wife outside still does.
Thanks!
tonight.
Shiny
pink.
goes the line!
She won.
clear that innovation may be further expression.
Everything's lost.
Sir, something bad just been happening.
There's nothing I can do for you. Nothing.
So they just stay there in that lonely spot and hold on to what they have?
Precisely.
Levels and attitudes student achievement tests in our schools began to rise. All in all, I'd say prohibition was anything but a failure. And if you ever hear anyone suggest that drugs should be legalized because of all the crime and violence associated with them, just remember some of the statistics of prohibition.
Excuse me, you must be Mr. Crabtree.
Yes. What?
Well, I understand that it's geared to be an applicant to a position within your firm.
Yes. Oh, that's right. I'm looking for someone to do all my work for me. Your job will be to shoulder all my problems.
Well, that's some job. So, how much do I get?
$20,000 to make all my worries your own.
That's great. So when do I get the $20,000?
That's your first worry.
Something like, you can't keep a good man down, but the spirit of freedom led them forward.
Or maybe they kept up the party till the butts dropped off. But yours is more fitting.
What made the one move again?
What are the keys which always make people reach forward?
Is this Jeffrey or am I mistaken? I'll take words that image smear for two and Alex. All together now, will you cut that out? Alrighty, we really get to know one another now, aren't we? But I'll tell you the keys, okay? Love one another, hope for a better future, freedom, and the ability to be entertaining even in the darkest of times.
I don't believe
you. What?
He was right.
I was.
You can see that by sharing humor, in entertainment, people under depression era began to move beyond the personal anxiety.
I can go to the theaters, go to the movies, or even stay home and listen to the radio shows and forget their troubles.
Yes, but more. They could share the moment and not lose sight of one another.
Good evening, Jake. I see you're joining us.
Yes, I teach in Spanish and have
my grandpa will.
Who would have guessed?
Which means that cute little girl is my old aunt. I think they thought about that name, by the way, because it immediately turns him into an old aunt. Okay, oh, dear. Let's name our baby girl Ella. Boom! Oh my gosh! What have we done? She's an old aunt.
Is that really his family?
Yes. There is a certain frightening resemblance. Let's listen.
Oh?
He's coming home for
Christmas. Yeah? I don't know what's
my favorite book at all, but every time he comes home, he's like, he's not freaked out. Well, if you hate yourself,
Father, will
you find us a good radio station? Why, certainly. I think you're playing excerpts from that young Hammerstein fellow's new music.
of the New Year's Day. Come on.
Now, suppose you start explaining these Christmas bills. Who got the $25 hat?
I mean, that's Claire Hatheway. I decided to break up our friendship.
Then why on earth did you give her an expensive hat?
I have one exactly like it. When she sees me with it on, she'll never speak to me again.
There must be a cheaper way to lose a friend. All right, now who got this push loan nuts? Delivered to San Francisco. Who'd you send those to?
My mother. That was your suggestion, dear.
My suggestion?
Yes, dear. Every time I said, what'll we send mother? You said, let's go.
I should give your mother a push loan nuts. What'd she ever give me?
She gave you me, and I'm as good as nuts.
A song.
wrote your handwriting. The former ladies came down all third all up.
You know, it's such a shame to leave this era without seeing one black-skinned example of the people in motion here.
You mean, flesh and sun against the river with soils and guppies? I didn't think they'd be rings.
Oh, really? What do you
mean? It's not been in summer quarters before. The director always says the first night for the flesh and sun against the river with soils and guppies. Let's go before.
Thank you.
But Shannon, and all you have seen, do you not realize that we are all balanced between the now and the not yet? You have no choice but to move ahead.
But sometimes it feels like forever that we've been changing and reaching to become all that we are. You're only a few steps nearer.
But we are nearer.
Come on,
Shannon,
let's go.
No,
it's time. You're still allowed to sit right now. Let's just go.
Thank you. like one of those cages wearing those silly clothes. How could they look at each other without laughing?
Yeah, but we were getting stuck together.
Small consolation with you and a boss combined and me and Nickers.
You don't get it, do you?
What?
Their wearing is no more stupid than what you're wearing right now. A few years from now, somebody's going to be laughing at your clothes. You can't get hung up on style.
Thank you.
Shannon, where are you going? Come back.
No, I won't. No more jokes. No more fun games. Until you can tell me why you feel we've had this experience, then you're on your own.
I hope you know this is all your fault.
Thank you.
say something to you? You were right about status. Suddenly, I see right through them. You wanna know why? Because I thought I was going to lose you. I had a question for you. Do you know why people change? I do. I know now. You see, they change in order to hold on to important things that they don't want to lose.
Shen, Bryant, it is time. For you to move at your pace, and for me to begin again at mine, I am pleased.
So, just goodbye?
Never. We have shared far too much for that. Now listen.
The falling of the leaves in the attic, the masks of green are stripped off the hillsides, revealing all the uniqueness of each ridge and valley, each rock and stream that had been hidden before.
It is in the winter, when the hills bury their innermost selves, that we get to know them.
Then in the spring, when the masks of green return, we can look at the hillsides as old friends and a few others will ever understand.
So it is with people. Most of the time we wear our masks, but during the difficult times, during the winters of our lives, it is then that we drop our masks, and we reveal the unique beings we really are.
It's in these moments the friendships you form, and we experience